What do you do when you fly? Tell them about the flying ritual.
No.
Well, I mean, I have an hard-boiled egg. Now that I'm like a little more conscious of the people around me, I'll go to the bathroom in the plane, and I sit there, put my legs up because I'm short, so I got plenty of room.
Oh, my God.
Lay like a paper towel in my lap, and then I'll crack them there so it doesn't stink up the plane. Yeah, and then I get it in.